Hey everybody, Joel Nelson. You probably see me. I've got a jug down in my minnow bucket. You might be wondering what the heck I'm doing. I'm actually taking water out of the minnow bucket. Sounds a little counterintuitive, but you know, a lot of times I see people changing out their minnow water after they see minnows dying, and that's maybe a little bit too late, right? We want to be changing out the minnow water and getting rid of it, refreshing it with new water when you start seeing scales in the water, when it starts clouding up a little bit. And for me, the real telltale sign is when it smells. When it starts to smell like an aquarium that hasn't been cleaned in a while, that's a perfect time to change out your water. So I'll probably try and strain some of these minnows out of here, but I need to get this old water, this stinky water out, replace it with some new fresh water that I brought in jugs, and then you'll be in good shape. Your minnows will last a lot longer if you change it before when it starts to smell versus after minnows are already dying.